For centuries, the Mexica people have been celebrating El Día de los Muertos, also known as the Day of the Dead, to commemorate and celebrate the lives of loved ones who have been lost. From food, to dance, to beautiful colorful ornaments, it's an occasion that is meant to be more joyful than mournful. Although it is a Latin American celebration, today it transcends borders and is celebrated in the US and various parts of the world. As part of the celebration, it is very common to decorate altars and cemeteries with candles and Cempasuchil flowers, which are also known as the Mexican Marigold. Cempasuchil, as well as candles, are believed to attract and guide the souls of our loved ones to come back and visit on that special day. So today, I'm going to be showing you how to make this light-up Cempasuchil flower crown that for me emanates these same concepts. This crown is pretty simple to make. You are going to need faux marigold flowers. I use a combination of orange and these red sort of burnt orange ones, and a headband. So you are going to have to detach the flowers, but you want to leave the stem on. You kind of have to twist them off because these do have metal, and so it's kind of hard to cut with scissors, but if you twist back and forth, you'll be able to remove them from the main stem. Then once the flowers are removed, you are going to tie them around the headband. I got lucky and I found this headband that had holes on it so that I could easily loop the stems through it and tie them around. But if you can't find something like that, you can still wrap them around any sort of headband and secure them on with something like hot glue to make sure that they don't slip off. When you are wrapping the stems around, make sure that you don't leave the ends in a position where they would poke your head, because these are made out of wire and so that can feel kind of uncomfortable. Once you're done adding the flowers to the headband, you're ready to add the lights. I use this string of battery-powered lights, and so I took it and intertwined it between the flowers, trying to hide the cord while only letting the lights poke out between every other flower. And that is it. You are ready to wear your light-up Cempasuchil flower crown. So to complete the look, I of course did the skull face paint, which is traditionally worn on El Día de los Muertos. And while I was not planning on making this a face paint tutorial, I thought, why not just show you guys how I got ready to wear this look? It's a minimalist skull makeup look. I wore this makeup look to both an all-day event as well as a party, and on both occasions I felt really comfortable and didn't feel at all like the makeup was bothering me and all melty and, you know, gross. So after applying matte black eyeshadow to my eyelids and a bit to my under eyes for that dead look, I applied shimmery black shadow to my eyelids and then black eyeliner all around my top and bottom lids as well as my waterline. Finally, I finished my eyes off, adding a bit of mascara, and then moved on to my nose. Taking a black liner, I drew a sort of U shape around the bridge and tip of my nose, and then taking an angled brush, I blended that in and added more liner as needed. I did not fill it in all the way at the center because I did want to leave that U shape. I've seen other people do it and I just think it looks nice and a bit different. For my cheeks, taking a brush and black eyeshadow, I drew on an L shape on each side and then blended in a sort of triangle shape that was darker at the top and lighter at the bottom. For my lips, I took a black lip liner and drew a line on each corner of my mouth and then drew lines vertically across my lips. And that was it for the makeup. I finished it up by fixing my hair down and finally put my flower crown on. I hope you all enjoyed this week's video and have a fun and safe Día de los Muertos, remembering and celebrating all of your special loved ones who are now in a better place. Estoy
y que me traigan aquí. Que digan que estoy dormido y que me traigan aquí. México lindo y querido, si muero lejos.